Looks like they fought. Maybe over Emily, just after they landed. I'll bet the Admiral's got her locked up in the lighthouse somewhere. Pendleton's lost the first round. He's probably dug in someplace, doing his best to drink himself to death. I suspect it's Martin's got the lighthouse under siege. They turned on each other at last. So the Admiral's power mad, Martin's a snake, and Lord Pendleton is a coward. And you, Corvo, the things you've done, you could be the worst of us. I've seen a lot traveling with you. Now get off my boat. I'd wish you good luck, but I'd be lying.
Hello guys, this is the 19th episode of Dishonored gameplay, the last episode of the main story. In this episode, we are gonna kill everyone. Goodbye, Samuel. Here we go. Like that. Very easy. Let's take some bolts.
Indeed, I believe so.
Can you see? Can you guys see that music box overseer over there? I'm gonna deal with him very efficiently. Like this. Oh. It doesn't always work, guys, but... Like that. Very easy to deal with these guys. Okay, there's couple of more guys over there. But they are not gonna be a problem for me. Oh, shit. Almost show me. Take that, bitch. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Damn, there's more guys. Okay. Time to move to the next objective. Okay, there's one city watch guy. He's gonna be very easy to deal with. More guys over there. There's a couple guys over there. I'm gonna kill them like this. Okay.
down. Bad.
Shit, more guys.
A body. Someone will pay for this. I know you're here.
Just disappeared. Curse the
outside.
Witchcraft.
I like that. Very easy. Time to get inside to the fort.
Why don't you come down and settle this man to man?
The view is nice up here. I'm not moving.
Don't try to act Brit.
Corvo.
Hello.
Alive and well. Somehow I knew it. I suspected you'd show up here for the final fight over Emily. Poor girl. Such a pawn.
Excellent. Not so proud anymore, are you, Martin? Go get him, Corvo. Corvo is going to cut your head off.
Guards, kill him. Now. Nope. Here to add me to your list? To write my name across the ground in blood?
Yes,
I'm not gonna plead innocence. When we dug you out of Coldridge Prison, we had the best of intentions.
And you talking.
We'd find
it's
Emily
and
strike
you,
against the Lord Martin. Regent. But once we started ordering deaths, blackmailing those in power, and all the other things you're not supposed to do, well, I guess it just became a habit. It's a hard thing holding the keys to the Empire in your hands. It weighs on a man's mind heavily. Curse Havelock and Pendleton as fools. Curse me as well.
Thank you.
I guess that's the, all the guards. Hello, Pendleton.
Corvo, I knew you would get here. Well, you're too late. I'm already dying without your help. A stray bullet. I'll never know whose.
It appears to be that somebody already
you want
shot.
Well, I'm broke.
Hold on. I'm gonna use this.
Women, maybe? Everyone knows you were screwing the Empress. You're like women. You should meet my cousin Celia.
Die, Pendleton.
I wish I'd said goodbye to my kids, but I didn't know. I thought we'd already won.
One way to deal with these guys. Time to get to the elevator, fellas. Holy crap, he fell off.
Where'd he go?
One way to deal with these guys. Okay. I need to get inside this elevator. Here we go again.
The officers of the city watch are well trained. Not once has he lost a sword fight.
That might be worth
it. Things are bad. For the city getting huge.
Never doubt. Yeah! I need more. I know you're here. Here you are.
I'm coming for you. Have a look. Save you, Emily.
Hold still, stupid. Stay where you are, Corvo, or I jump.
Corvo, save me!
Quiet.
Okay.
You won't, will you, Corvo?
your chance to be a hero. In a minute, this will just be another bloody mess you left.
Run, Emily, run!
Is that magic? Can I run now?
Yes. This is the end of the story.
I always knew you would come. You're my hero. The others are all dead, aren't they? That's all right, because I was going to have them killed anyway. I am going to be Empress.
Okay, we killed a lot of people. Okay. Well, this is the end of the episode 19, so I hope you enjoyed. Goodbye.
What will history tell us? That the daughter of a murdered empress ascended the throne up a mountain of corpses? Carried by an assassin named Corvo? No. They'll say that little Emily Caldwin I came to power in an age of terror and corruption, and that she did her best in a world that is not kind to little girls or empresses. Whether the stories told mention you by name or not, she will remember you were there, Corvo.
dragon wings.